Do you have a chronic sweet tooth? Do you live in the greater Los Angeles area? If so, I have got a big treat for you. Today we're uncovering one of LA's hidden gems. I'm at the Melrose Trading Post, a treasure trove for antiques, vintage clothing, and one-of-a-kind pieces. Let's go take a look.
Hey guys, welcome back. Lauren Magenta here with her page. I am so excited to be back and bringing you more DIY projects. I will be color blocking these fantastic black booties, but today I'm going to show you guys how to make the heart wire ring.
I'm at the Beverly Hills location of Sprinkles Cupcakes, where they just opened their very first 24-hour cupcake ATM.
I was inspired by a pair of Coach booties that I saw a little while ago that had a side treatment of royal blue. Fell in love, had to have them, couldn't buy them, so we're gonna make them. Let's get started. Come. I'm starting my cooking show. Welcome. All right, do you like cookies?
Yeah, I love cookies.
This is even better than I thought. I have two tips though, if you're gonna try this at home. They're all over Pinterest and Tumblr and Instagram, super trendy right now. I fell in love with them, so of course I have to figure out how to make them. And today I'm gonna show you how to jazz up a basic t-shirt. Super trendy, so easy to make, and so inexpensive.
All right, my day is complete at the Melrose Trading Post. I'm at a mini Andy Warhol, and it looks like the woman who runs Coachella. I encourage you to stop by. Between Melrose and Fairfax, 9 to 5, every Sunday. An incredible experience. I'm Laura Magenta with HerPage.com. See you soon.
Let's get started.